A very happy morning to all our little stars. How are you? I hope you all are good. Dear student, this is your GK class. In this class, I will teach you people around us, like who helps us. First, look at here. Who is this? Doctor. Who is this? Doctor. Doctor treats the sick people. Whenever you feel you are sick, so you can go to the doctor, and after that you feel very good. Okay, so we should respect our, tell me, our helpers, because doctor help us, so we should respect doctors. Clear? Now come to the next. Who is this? Police officer. Who is this? Police officer. Policeman save us from thieves. Okay, we should respect policemen and police officers because they are very important in our life. And look at here, blackboard and teacher. Who is this? Teacher, male teacher. We should also respect our teachers because they teach us. Okay, they teach us in different ways, so we should respect and we should help our teachers, and we should, tell me, we should learn. Yes, we should learn properly. And look at here. Who is this? Cleaner, sweeper. The cleaner cleans around us. Okay. And we should also clean our house. And tell me. And we should also help our parents to clean our house. Okay, now next is, who is this? Tailor. The tailor stitches our clothes, and they can stitch different types of dresses like frock, coat. Okay, and your school dress, different types of dresses. They can stitch different types, and he is also our helper. Now come to your book. Look at here. Who is this? Soldier. Soldier guards our country. Because of soldiers, our country feels safe. And we should also respect our soldiers because they are very important in our life, in our country. Next, Farmer grows crops. Because of them, we can eat foods and, fruits, vegetables and grains. And next, Cobbler mends our shoes. And Barber. The barber cuts our hair. Because of them, we can get different types of hairstyle. You can cut your hair from barber shop. Next, carpenter. Carpenter makes furniture. They can make different types of sofas, chair, table. Okay, Almira. Next is plumber. Plumber fits water pipes. And mason makes our houses. They can make very beautiful houses, flats, okay, buildings. They can make beautiful buildings and your houses. Now come to the exercise. Pick the correct option. Who is this? Carpenter. Carpenter makes shoes or furniture. Yes, furniture. Who is this? Doctor treats people when they are healthy or sick. Of course, sick. Next, who is this? Soldier guards our country or enemy. Yes, country. And next, farmer grows hair. Do you think hair? Farmer grow hair? No, crops, grains. Next, tailor stitch our shoes. No, tailor stitch our clothes. And our next question is write T for true and F for false. Cobbler mend our clothes? No, cobbler mends our shoes. So this is wrong. Next, policeman save us from thieves. Yes, of course, policeman save us from thieves. So we can write here true. Next, the teacher teaches in the class. Of course, absolutely correct answer. Next, sweeper clean around us. Exactly. This is also true. Next, barber build houses. No, barber cut our hairs. And who built houses? The mason. So this is wrong, because barber cut our houses, not build houses. Barber cut our hairs. Okay, now come to the next. Give the following instrument and their people. What is this? Scissor. Who use scissor? Tell me. Barber. And next, who is this? Carpenter use this instrument. So go there. What is this? Stethoscope. It's called stethoscope. Who use this? Doctor. Here, what is this? Stitch machine. Okay, who use this? Tailor, for stitching the clothes. And this instrument used by farmer. Now our work is complete. Dear student, this is your class. This is your classwork. And after that, I will send you about your GK homework. Okay, and I will tell you about your GK homework. And you have to do and send it on Friday. Okay, thank you, class. Bye bye.